We have x plus 12 is greater than 18. We're going to subtract 12 from each side, giving us x is greater than 6. In interval notation, we will have 6, positive infinity, since x can be anything larger than 6. Now, to graph this, we're going to draw an open circle around the 6, since x will not equal 6, and we will draw a line to the right, since x can be any number greater than 6.